here. We use a 1/16 drill bit. And put our nut into the vise. And what we're going to do is we're going to drill one face and flip it around, drill the opposite face. Start the drill off at a right angle to the face you're drilling so that the drill doesn't skip all over. Once you got a hole just started, you can go move down your angle so that it's parallel to the opposite face. Got that hole drilled. Flip her around. Now we're going to do the same on this side here. Start off at a right angle. And then go down. Down to the parallel